Zoval needed to dominate the Automa to enter the Sepulchre. Yet they did not succumb immediately. If we use the Helm of Domination, we may be able to discover the source of their resistance.
Should we use it? After all the devastation it's caused.
If we can find a way to resist domination, it is worth the risk. There is much to be done.